Hi everyone, welcome to SHR classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between 2 and 5 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here we have to find 5 rational number between 2 and 5. So we know that between 2 and 5 there are infinite number of rational number. So here this answer is also an answer of this question. Okay, so don't think that this is not a answer. So because there are infinite number of rational number between 2 and 5, so there may be infinite number of solution of this question. So here first I'm taking 3, which is between 2 and 5, then add 1/2. By similar way, adding 3, 1/3, so taking 3 plus 1/4, then taking 3 plus 1/5, then taking 3 plus 1/6. You can take 4 or 2 as your choice, but both also are answer of this question. Okay, so don't think that those are not answer of this question, because there are infinite number of solution of this question. So now simplifying this, so here 12 plus 1, and this is LCM 5, so 5 3 is 15 plus 1, and here 6 3 is 18 plus 1. Okay, so now simplifying this, so this is 7/2, this is 10/3, 13/4, 16/5, and this is 19/6. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.